so we have Itsy Bitsy Tiny Weenie Yellow Bikini. I do believe by Brian. First time ever reacting to this song or him. New artists on the channel, so let me know how you guys feel about them down in the comments. Telling a story of a shy girl wearing a revealing polka dot bikini at the beach. It was written by Paul Vance and Lee and first released in June 1960s with orchestra conducted by John Dixon. It reached number one to be about 100, selling a million copies in the U.S. worldwide hit. Without further ado, guys, let's get into some old school Brian Hyland's. Now, it does sound familiar, like in a movie or something, you guys, but I have never sat down and reacted to it or even this artist, so let's go.
Only because we knew this was going to be with us. The fellow who has the song about the bikini, which incidentally is, depending upon how you look at it, the hottest or the coolest record in the country right now. The biggest thing around, more people asking for this one. Very handsome young man does it, and check the girl in the bikini. It's called the Itsy Bitsy Teeny Weeny. Oh, you know, Brian Hyland.
She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was as nervous as she could be. She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was afraid that somebody would see.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini, so in the locker she wanted to stay.
2, 3, 4, stick around, we'll tell you more.
She was afraid to come out in the open, and so a blanket around her she wore. She was afraid to come out in the open, and so she sat bundled up on the shore.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini, so in the blanket she wanted to stay.
2, 3, 4, stick around, we'll tell you more.
Now she's afraid to come out of the water, and I wonder what she's gonna do. Now she's afraid to come out of the water, and the poor little girl's turning blue.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini, so in the locker she wanted to stay.
From the locker to the blanket, from the blanket to the shore, from the shore to the water,
guess there isn't.
What is this? You know, I've sat behind ladies in theaters before with hats on, but this is ridiculous here.
Yes, you guys. Oh my gosh, look how young. I don't even know what he looks like when he is older, but this is definitely a throw. Oh, I see him when he's older. Wow. 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 Damn, bro. Nice artist, you guys. Definitely was a rhyming for kids, but nice. Like, this was cute. This was being shy. This was like, I don't know. As an older woman, I'm shy, you know, just showing my body off and wearing a bikini, let alone a kid. So, you know what I mean? But most kids, they don't care what they wear, as long as they're getting wet and in the pool, you know what I mean, and having fun. And that's what it's for, kids enjoying themselves. But this kid, she was shy. This was nice, you guys. This was rhyming, like, they had the warming and putting in, like, this was a chill, relaxed one. But definitely cute one. Itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. Yes, yes, rhyme, rhyme, rhyme. Let me know how you guys feel down in the comments about this artist, and we'll keep on this channel. Brian was definitely a nice looking man. This was definitely a throwback too. Definitely was catchy. Like, but you guys let me know more songs and we'll get to them. Smash like button, you guys. Let me know how you guys feel about this artist too. Let's go.